Chilling new information tonight from a top coalition commander who says several ISIS plots to attack the West have been discovered. British General Rupert Jones tells reporters the plans are in tens of thousands of ISIS documents and digital files captured after the terror group was driven out of the Syrian city of Menbej this summer. General Jones says, quote, a huge amount of intelligence gathered in Menbej related to threats in Europe and elsewhere. Tonight, reports say a special unit of the coalition is searching those captured phones, maps, laptops, and hard drives for more information about plots. Analysts say they need to move fast because ISIS will.
When they know that they have lost some of their human intelligence or their signals intelligence or their digital intelligence, anything that they have got in the pipeline in terms of terrorist attacks, they like to speed up.
What are intelligence officials looking for in the captured ISIS plans?
You can actually pinpoint the individuals who have gone to the battlefront and have gone back. And so intelligence services can actually see this information and then arrest the people before they can really do anything bad.
Intelligence officials had been crowing since Menbej was taken from ISIS, saying the city, close to Syria's border with Turkey, was crucial to ISIS's plots to launch operations outside Syria and Iraq.
It was a place where a lot of the foreign fighters were located and external operations, some of them were generated there.
General Jones's information on ISIS plots comes just days after five suspects were taken into custody in the French cities of Strasbourg and Marseille. Prosecutors say they'd been directed by ISIS operatives in the Middle East to attack France. A travel alert was then issued, warning Americans to be careful at holiday festivals in Europe.
As ISIS loses territory, it has to show that they are still an incredibly potent, successful organization. And one relatively easy and cheap way to do so is to commit terror attacks abroad.